I do fear disappointing my family. Most of my family, extended as well, immigrated here and built their lives from the ground up. I don't want to squander what they gave me. So in Middle Eastern culture, it can be a little taboo to talk about mental health or things along those lines. So when I talked to my parents about depression, it was for sure a learning curve for them. You have to be so, so strong to make that first step that I commend anyone who is able to and move forward and talk to people.